were our school killed you. You have a serious case of the Mondays. Fret not, for there is a remedy.
I just discovered OBS was not recording, so welcome back, ladies and gentlemen, fellow acolytes and Dragon's Dogma interested people. We are here in the Water God altar, and we just fought some Saurians and two skeletons, and now we have to fight Cyclops. That's what we've been doing the last Cyclops! 10 minutes. Okay. Let me see here. This is a pretty large area, so I think if I use my blast arrows here, that would bring me an advantage in this battle. Right. Okay. Just wait until his rage wears off. And then he has to turn around. Okay, that's it for the blast arrows. I try my best, dude. Yeah, there you go. if I shoot the arm, it should lose the club. If I can hit it. Oh shit. It makes to throw. Stand ready. A tusk is broken loose. Okay. What's that? I want to shoot its arm. Well, if you stand below its club, it's your problem. Okay, and now she's almost dead. Hello? Can I not? Will you not use your weapon?
Are you all right, Master?
Okay, he's not fitting through these two columns, which is very good. Then I can just shoot his eye if I would hit it. I could also climb him, but I did not yet get myself the skill where climbing doesn't use up that much stamina. Okay, making good progress on the eye though. Good thing we can abuse this game's AI. Yeah, I just wait until he's calming back down. Yeah, that was five wasted shots. Okay, I hit the eye once more. I don't know if you can gouge out the eye. Nice. Hitting the eye. All over again. And now I'm just waiting for stamina to refill. I don't know what does more damage to the eye. The one strong shot or the many shots. We'll see. This didn't do too much damage. Okay, he's down to his last health bar. Let me eat something for stamina. There we go. I wonder what would happen if I would meet such a giant in the open world. If I ever would be able to fight it the normal way. Not kicking it down a mountain or such. Let's get a little bit closer. Okay, take a little step back here. Yes, that's true. Okay, it's almost dead. Okay, and there we go. A beast steak, a rock bone. A mishapen eye. And I think that's it. Battle Greaves. And he's just melting. Alright, let's see. Can you combine this stuff? No. You can use it to upgrade weapons, probably. Alright, let's look around a little bit more now that this guy is out of the way. More green varish to heal. Okay, harpswood milk. Another heal item. A red leather cap. A light outfit. Okay, and that's probably it for the loot in this area. Alright, so I'm still on average weight. Let me check out equipment real quick. I mean, this won't do anything, so I could discard it right away. The light outfit. Okay, so these are early in-game items. As you can see, we got way better ones already. Okay, what does the map say? There are stairs downwards in this room, and we did not explore that yet. Also, this door is closed. Okay. So let's see if we can somehow enter this room. So we have to go back. Back to the drawbridge. Yeah, there's the door, see? Okay, so if I make use of my double jump abilities, I should be able to make it. So let me save. Yes, okay. More heal items. And another altar slate. Okay. And there's water again. So somehow we have to get rid of the water. Okay. Are there any more rooms that we could explore? Or could we put in like an altar slate in here? No. Check the map again. Okay, so but this is stairs coming from down below. So if we somehow can make it into this room, then perhaps we could just jump over the water. Let's see. What's with my altar slate? Can I give it to her? Then she's heavy. She. Okay. Oh, right. We got. A greased grievous horns, then douses whatever it strikes in oil. I guess I don't need this. Okay, and I can discard this sword. Okay. If you feel a foe is beyond our means, there is no shame in fear. Yeah, right. Okay, so is it this room? Iron boots. Yeah, see, so we can just jump past this. Okay, so as long as there are just beds. Oh, there you are. I see a lizard. Cannot be opened from here. Saurian tactics. No problem. So we've got Saurian tactics. Let's use them right away. There. And I'm still heavy. The port crystal. Yeah, the port crystal is quite heavy as well. I could drop off all these Saurian scales because they are heavy and we can farm them anytime. So let me drop them off. Okay, so we cannot open this door. Oh, there's more Saurian. Oh wow, I see these are the striped versions. Strike the tail. He's dead. Okay, entering another cave. With more undead. But they are still weak. Very good. Hey, what are you doing? Leave her alone. Okay, we've done a quest. Oh, more. There's always more.
What's this?
Direwolf bow. All right.
Very well.
Move to equipment. Okay, it is way stronger than my current bow. Okay. Oh, is it that heavy? Shit! I'm very happy. Very heavy now. Okay, as long as I can still move. Okay, this looks like a I didn't want to push it. So, alright.
A mechanism of some sort. I've learned of this area.
Look at me, use burning through my stamina. I wonder if I can give her one more of these altar slabs. Yeah, so now she is heavy and I'm also back to heavyweight. So at least we can move normally. Okay, and I guess from here on out...
You
just don't attack it. I'm just gonna exit and go probably to the encampment. and then just load off my stuff. I don't know which one is farther away, the encampment or the city. Let's see. There's the city, there's the encampment. I think the encampment is not so far away. It's night though. Mining the ores. This game seems to be about mining and crafting. Okay. There were goblins here last time and there still are. So let's see if we can sneak past.
Goblin! Careful, a goblin!
Oh, you had your lantern on. That was very foolish. Hey, my lantern is back on.
I shall restore your health. Hold on.
Okay. Let me see. I'm gonna walk back to the encampment and just load up my stuff. And then I'll go straight back to the water temple. So I'm gonna cut out the walkway. Since I think there will nothing interesting will be happening while I'm just on my way to the encampment. So see you in a bit. Alright, I'm back into the temple and we are now both very lightweight in our equipment. So now we can explore this lower part here. Of this water god's altar. And there are some will-o'-the-wisps here apparently. But with holy boons this is not a problem. Okay, another altar slate. And there are undead rising.
This must be the work of the darkness.
Okay. They bring good amounts of experience, but they seem to be weak. And they also drop hard bones. Okay, so we were coming from here, that's right. Okay. Let me see. We're in here. And I think this leads back up. Yeah, okay. Hmm. Okay. Only one? Another altar slate. How much of these are there? Okay. A cleansing earring. Okay, where does this lead? Oh, I see. But it's only a small one. He cannot swim. Yep. Dead.
I'll take that.
Just push him down a ledge.
This looks interesting.
Oh man, it feels like cheating. Okay, there is ore in here. Whoa.
Advance slowly where visibility is poor. It will give us time to react.
And this... Oh! Leads back to here.
This looks interesting.
I did not see that earlier. Okay, so this... We had explored completely, right? But we still have to go to the right side. Large coin pouch.
I shall restore your health. Hold on.
A tiger bangula. And that seems to be it for this temple, because that's a room that we were in. Okay, so what is the description on these slates here? One of a number of pieces scattered about the sunken ruins. The writing on it must be deciphered. Okay. Who in this game is a decipherer? Okay, let's check back with the map. I think we explored this to its full extent. If that is right, let me check the lower map. Okay, that's the switch that we triggered already to get rid of the water. This goes up to the first floor. Okay, and this is where the Saurians were. Okay. So I think we found everything that's at least for right now that is wanted of being found. Let me see with the equipment we found. Hunter's jacket. It's clothing and would be better than my current clothing. And also gets rid of my fire resistance but gives me lightning resistance and blindness. I think I'll take that. And the leather protector I'll just discard. Okay, and then we found tiger bangles. So these are for mages, and these are way better than the current equipped bronze bangles. Although now with these we... Why is this number red? Now, oh, I see. Okay, so now we have -3 resistance to ice, but 9 resistance to lightning. And we have 34 heavy weight, and went from 18 sleep resistance to 6. Okay, but it raises also our magic defenses and the physical defenses, and the piercing resistance. Okay. I think that's good. And if we check our map, then we still have to explore down here. So it's not time yet to teleport back to Grand Sorin. I walk back to the encampment, get rid of my inventory stuff, and then I'm gonna explore this area here. But this is all for the next episode. I just will walk off screen down here through the encampment, and we'll start at the encampment with the next episode on Friday. So stay tuned, because it's wrapping up point. If you liked the episode, leave a like, leave a comment, share it with your friends, and yeah, if you want to see more, consider subscribing. It's greatly appreciated and makes the channel grow. So, have a good start in the week. Have a good Monday. Thank you for watching. Bye bye.